Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's on this very sad, sad day. We're going to power through with a hobby case and some boxes of 2016 Bowman Chrome for Beans.
Better three-point shooter. Better field goal percentage.
Probably should have taken the trash out, but I don't do anything that I should do normally. No, this is a it's a personal. JB Free, Brad, and Angelina. Yes, still have not hit a super, man. Still have not hit a super, so this is a. There's potential here. If it's not here, it's 100% going to be in that 2-case deal. Just because that's where the best stuff comes out. And I've got a hobby case of prison basketball that I got to put in the store at something. You get a chance to get a spot. Sorry. In a 2-case break of 2016 Bowman Chrome Hobby. Yeah, boy. Sorry, I have become obsessed with a game. I'm not selling the 2-case break. The 2-case break will only be for people that win. So, won't be sold in any way, only winners need apply, and that'll probably be the giveaway, like over the next week or so, however long it's going to take to fill it out. JJ Sports Breaks, Yanks, how are you guys doing? You got until 8 to decide, and again, preferred basketball gets you extra entries. Spectra gets you extra entries. Just because I would like to see those things getting quicker. Yes, it is. 400? That seems like a lot. Random the Doyers? I'll consider it, JB Free. Big Habs, I'm going to go ahead and say that probably you got time. Okay, I didn't. I mean, I wasn't sure. Like, because, I mean, him and the Nationals guy have been, like, the most short printed that I've seen. Well, Maeda, Sager, what is it, Soto, and Vlad, I think I've seen more in any of those. Well, I mean, it's been out for, you know, what, like 2 weeks, 3 weeks now? So, I mean, a fair number of people have, you know, gotten to get into it. I am Steven Tyler. I did not. because I didn't do it. I'm going to review the video either tonight or tomorrow, make sure that it's all proper. Do the break tomorrow and probably throw some action on top of it. We just got, well, I ain't gonna say we. I got busy. I got caught up in being like four breaks behind. I don't even know what John Denver you're talking about. Is everybody watching all of the new fall shows? They started yesterday. Very exciting. I don't know that one. Huh? Bowman Chrome. Do what?
Full case?
Yeah, full 14 boxes. No, I mean, I...
You got them, that's fine.
Yeah, I've kind of got a system down.
Gotcha.
What's your thing? And it's always a personal anyway, so it won't be...
Gotcha. Can we get a little button pyramid?
Mm-hmm.
Is that your system?
Kind of, and then I just go like box by box. Since there's one auto in each one, I just pull, you know, do however many five or six that five packs and move on. The only thing is like this, like that they didn't pre-sort the vet and the prospect stuff, so it's still gonna have to be sorted. Whereas the vendor, like, you can sort as you're going if you care about your, you know, sorters and packers and shippers to make their life easier, which I do. Obalog is notoriously not good. What does your local squad pull on you? Is it 960 cards? No, I mean, if you want to open them, I don't care. Really? You just have to move the trash
out of the way. I'm just taking a break from what I'm doing. Because I'm doing it for hours. I just want to look at cards.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I am Steven Tyler. I'm going to see if I even have any more of it. Ooh. In like half of these, the autos are always in the first pack. And then in some of them, they aren't. Carl Edwards Jr. Refractor is weird. Hey, there's a good one. Juan Soto coming out early. Maybe we on a hot case. That dude is, he is 6'3", 110 pounds.
What?
He just looks like it. He's 6'3", 180, which is still, like, minuscule. Who's eating shorts? I don't have that many shorts, though, so I kind of need to hang on to them. Dog, how are you doing tonight? Jake Arrieta Gold for the Cubs. Mikel Franco refractor for the Phillies. Only in hobby can you get veteran refractors in color. Brent Honeywell, green Tampa Bay Devilly Rays. And a Blake Snell. Mm-mm-mm. Good old Blake refractor. Rookie auto even. Beans. Eight o'clock giveaway still going on. It's gonna be another break deal. Only way to get into it is win.
Well, I'm just gonna tell you right now.
It's gonna be two cases of this exact Bowman Chrome hobby, except unopened. Like, I'm not gonna use this exact one. I'll get two fresh cases. You Darvish refractors. Two case random teams. You know it's gonna be sick. Dustin Fowler. Isn't he a race car driver too? Jimmy Schultz, Tampa Bay Devil Rays. That is his first of Bowman Auto. Why they got cards turned upside down? Why? Bryce Harper refractor. Fancy, fancy, pulling some fancy, fancy. So, again, 8 o'clock beeswax. If you get into my preferred half-case random teams, which has been in the store way too long, every spot you get now, I'm going to give you 5 entries into tonight's giveaway. Connor Green for the Blue Jays. That's a refractor, too. This is what I do to make things go. And I think we've already got a bunch of spots sold in it, so that was even very close to breaking. Wade Davis, purple refractor. Triple Threads has not been pushed back at all, has it? Hopefully. Infinity Football comes out tomorrow, too. Which I'm hoping everybody is very excited about. First auto out was a Soto. Urias refractor. Nothing super serious since then, but... O'Neill Cruz, Dodgers. All right. We got some goodness rolling through this. K Daisy, how are you doing? Except for all of your packages being delivered.
Oh guys, same guy in the mix. I actually want to do a review now
because that's just terrible. I also will be soliciting some ideas. Today, I went to see my therapist again, as I do every Tuesday, and we've been green, auto, no, but Isan Diaz, not a terrible refractor to pull. Jordan Stevens, White Sox purple, that's just crazy. Like, I kept thinking there would just be, like, one magical thing that all of a sudden I would realize, like, oh, I want to start bird watching. And then, like, that would be the reason I would get up and, like, get out of bed in the mornings. Andrew McCutchen, purple. Well, it turns out it's not that easy to do such things like that. So, we kind of talked about how there's already like a lot of things that I like to do. I just have to like make time to actually do some of them. Like, I've been threatening for how long to make my own cards. Well, that is going to be on my list of things to start trying to take care of. But before that, I enjoy the cooking and party planning slightly. Trahan refractor for the reds. Orange. Ink. Maybe ink. Come on. It is Jesus Tinoco. Orange refractor autograph for the Rockies. It is his first Bowman card. 8 out of 25. 6'4", 190, bats right, throws right. Born in Venezuela. Could end up being one of those crazy collector guys. Hector Oliveira. So, what I was babbling about, my birthday is coming up soon. And, like, I don't want to have a party, but the wife has basically said that we're going to be having one. So, I already, like, kind of cook for it. Like, usually cook for the parties. But I'm going to do this one, and I'm going to do crazy style, I think, dessert action. I'm going to do 3 desserts this year. But I also want to decorate. Like, I feel like if she's going to, like, let me do it, I want to go bonkers on it. Corey Black, Cubs, auto. So I'm thinking about just like going straight stupid on it with like bobbing for apples, pinatas, pin a tail on a donkey, like just make it as foolish as humanly possible. So I will accept any ideas on how to do that. Matanzas refractor for the Yankees. Blue Salvador Perez refractor for the Royals. Paul, when are you going to get the super? Has it been pulled yet? Jordan Stevens refractor. Right, now we're working on that rainbow. That's the whole thing, Mayor Adam West. Like, I legitimately don't care. Like, for me, I would just go about it as it was just another day. Carl Edwards Jr., green refractor, but she's got a Junior Fernandez, orange refractor for the Cardinals. She got a hair up her little beehole about it, and instead of fighting it, like I would normally do, I'm just going to try and roll with it and take what enjoyment out of it I can get. It's my party, and I'll cry if I want to, or not cry. It's up to me. Arenado. For the Giants. Only auto for the Giants in this, but it hits every single time. Adrian Gonzalez green for the Dodgers. Molina refractor Cardinals. Blue updates variation for Cody Bellinger. I am also going very serious on diet action now. Javier Aguilera, refractor auto for the Padres. I realize that this friend of ours is getting married at the end of December. And, like, normally the weddings, like, I give, like, two rats' asses about because it's always people I don't know. It's, like, my wife's friends or whatever. David Price, purple for the Red Sox. But I will actually know some of these people. Bradley Zimmer, green. And it's been a very long time since I've seen any of them. Well, that's worth picking up right there, Paul. That is worth picking up. Blue Aroldis Chapman. 100 Renfro Refractor Padres. It's a redemption. It's a redemption. Blue Tyrell Jenkins. Purple Freddie Freeman. Of who, though? I guess, you know, why not, Matt? Collect the weirdo super fractors that nobody else wants. A super is still a super. You know what I'm saying? Franklin Reyes, White Sox. I think he's gone to wash his spawn. It'll still go through the system. You got a Marquise Lee superfractor from Spectra? That's crazy. Jose Fernandez refractor. Yeah, that's not the... Oh, it's the strongest man in all of baseball. Giancarlo Stanton, orange refractor for the Marlins. 7 out of 25. Oh, probably the best card ever.
No.
Case hit, palette hit, probably print run hit. Who doesn't want a Giancarlo Stanton? Only fools. Cornelius Randolph. Auto for the Phillies. Come on, we need some more redemptions, some more. I haven't even seen red since the first day. Trevor Story, a rookie refractor for the Rockies. Yeah, Beans, you probably shouldn't even keep it. Should probably just get rid of it. Sacrifice it to the Bowman gods. Right before we have the great Bowman War of 2017. Oh my god, it's a hot pack! And a fairly nice Texas Rangers prime positions outfield autograph for Nomar of Mazzara, the what's that dude's name? He is basically the Amish Rafael Palmeiro. And there's a hot pack after that. Oh, my God. Blue Jose Berrios first. Now let's get to the hotness. Dakota Chalmers, blue shimmer. Zach Eflin, blue shimmer. Iskandarian, blue shimmer. Clayton Blackburn, blue shimmer. Paulino, blue shimmer. And a blue Arenado. My God, this was the hottest pack of all packs of hotness. I'm winded even just from that, but I will continue. I'm a professional. Uh-oh. It's a fancy one. You got a fancy card. Adam Jones, Refractor. That's not the one I'm referring to. It is this one. Christian Arroyo. 93 out of 99. It is a 2015 Arizona Fall League Fall Stars Relic card. Still feels weird to have relics in Bowman. Rafi Ozuna. For the Cardinals. Domingo Leb. The Diamondbacks of Arizona. Gary Sanchez refractor. Blue Diaz Cardinals. Of course he is. He plays for the Giants, J-Con. Everybody that plays for the Giants is going to be good or is already good. Connor Sadzik, Rangers, autograph, on card. Hector Oliveira, refractor, Braves. That, you know, if there was like minor league ball in Miami, I say that I would go, even though I probably wouldn't. I mean, if I wanted to see minor league ball, I could just go watch the Marlins play. Marlins actually aren't terrible. I mean, they're not good, but not the laughing stocks they used to be. Kershaw, refractor. Mike Gerber. It's not a case of Bowman unless you pull a Mike Gerber for the Tigers. This is simply the truth of the matter. Are the Yankees bad? How are the Yankees bad? Don't they have like a $12 trillion payroll or something? A refractor for the Giants. Come on, we need one. I'm gonna see two more monstrous autos. Ricardo Sanchez. Purple Adrian Gonzalez for the Dodgers. I have never been a Yankees fan. It's all, I mean, it's just, I don't know, it scarred me, the Buccaneers, like, being so bad for so long that any team that is, like, consistently good at any level I despise. Auto, auto, auto. It is blue refractor auto for the A's, Mikey White. Eric Hosmer, orange refractor, Royals. Green refractor, Mitch Keller. Yeah, I mean, a part of it too is I like being a hater. What did you? What are you a Moran about, Big Hips? Machado refractor, Orioles. Jason Guzman for the Royals. First Bowman autograph. First autograph he's ever had on a Bowman card. It's always nice. It's always nice. You can never have too many Jason Guzman cards. That I learned the hard way. Auto, 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 auto. It is first Bowman purple refractor autograph Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Jacob Faria. Yu Darvish purple refractor Rangers. Ali Sanchez purple refractor for the Mets. This is one of the few places on the internet where people actually care that their typing is good or bad. Most message boards I troll could care less. Mike Clevenger, Indians, purple refractor autograph. He is just starting to grow in that beard, too. It's basically just like peach fuzz right now, but one day that's going to be a nice full mustache. But he's too young for it right now. Greinke, purple refractor, Diamondbacks. Eflin, refractor, Phillies. Yes, Beans. Yes, we do. I mentioned earlier that we needed at least like two more monsters. With only three boxes remaining, it's going to have to be all three of these, basically. Another redemption would be nice. Another redemption would be nice. James Shields, purple White Sox. Cole Stewart refractor. Oscar De La Hoya refractor auto for the Cubs. It's not going to do it. It's not going to do it. Archer blue refractor. Yeah, I don't think. The two Lucy's got mixed up somewhere in here, so. Okay. Hot pack! Trahan, Reds, Andrew Moore, Mariners, Jamie Schultz, Devil Rays. Isaiah White, Marlins, Pinto, Phillies. The last hot pack was hot. Come on. Come on. Come on, do it for your boy. Do it for your boy. Andrew Stevenson, refractor. It is for the Minnesota Twins. It is a Fall Stars variation. 8 out of 199. Adam Brett Walker. Arizona Fall League. Not seen very many of those. I haven't. Alright, so super fractor in this one. It's amazing how it comes down to all that. But you get the super in the last one. I want to say I've seen one other one. Blake Snell, you dirty bastard. Could not even be superish material. Purple Carl Edwards Jr. A blue Travis Blankenhorn. What's his name? Was looking for Blankenhorns. If you wanna know him. Who is a blue Shane. Was on the lookout for him. All right. Thank you, Beans. JJM, it's almost done.